power itself is defined as energy divided by time. And so pulse power is the engineering of taking and accumulating energy over a longer duration and releasing it over a shorter duration. And so if I take a single joule of energy and I discharge that in 1 second, it's 1 watt. If I take that same joule of energy and I discharge it in a nanosecond, that's now a gigawatt. And there's a lot of very interesting physics that can occur there. A lot of things that are very critical to national security. And so we execute research with various partners in the Department of Energy and the Department of Defense. So the United States right now is in a critical situation regarding workforce capability in pulse power and electromagnetic pulse sciences. At the end of the day, training students is the sole purpose of our job. And there's a need that is not being met by the existing infrastructure. So the Reese Technology Center is very unique in that it's an off-site location. It's a former Air Force base. It has access through active runways and things that would allow Department of Defense partners, private contractors and so on to fly in assets, and we would have the capability to test critical systems and components for their electromagnetic vulnerabilities. We're a very technologically advanced society, and from a DoD perspective, we're a very technologically advanced military force. And this is something that our adversaries are very cognizant of. And so if we look at other adversary nations, they are developing technologies that would threaten our electronics capability. And so understanding our vulnerabilities to the electromagnetic spectrum is one part of it, and then the other part is developing a capability to threaten other people's electronic capabilities.